Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And it's time for another Chubby Puppies review.
Chubby Puppies!
And we're joined by the Pug, who is a Toys R Us exclusive, and another playset.
Yes, this is the Seesaw playset that comes with the Poodle.
Go back to last week where we reviewed the Beagle.
Yes.
The Beagle's playset. So, and you guys wanted to see some more. And this looks like a similar idea. I see the same sort of pet carrier for the Poodle. And instead of the tunnel, it comes with this little seesaw with a little bone, a little teddy bear, and a stake. I assume it's like a squeaky stake. What do you think?
I don't know. Probably that's what it's supposed to be. And the Pug comes with a bacon bit, like a bacon strip. Big and.
So let's open up these guys and watch them waddle.
Okay.
And here are our two latest chubby puppies.
Yay!
These are quickly becoming a favorite here at Ben's Toy Bin.
They are. I love these little guys. They're adorable. And I brought out the checklist from the Pug package. We could be just misremembering, but we don't remember seeing a golden doodle or a pink poodle on the checklist last time. And it does say that the Pug is rare. So we found a rare one.
Woohoo! I don't know how rare he is. Just maybe he's just rare because he's a Toys R Us exclusive.
Maybe. There were a couple of them at the Toys R Us. But we had to get him because you guys requested us to go over him. I'm gonna turn on the Pug.
Aww, there he goes. He wants to play on the seesaw.
Whoa, look at him go!
Whoa!
Let's test out the poodle.
I wonder if she wants the teddy bear or the steak.
I don't know.
Oh, she wanted the steak.
I love how the little ears bounce when she's hopping.
Here she goes over the seesaw.
You can do it! You can do it! You can do it! Let's cheer her on!
There
Yay!
She goes! And there she goes again to summon the teddy bear.
You can do it! Yay! What are we gonna name these guys? Like a fight. Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win? Oh, the poodle took the Pug!
Watch out, Maggie the Beagle wants to join the fun.
Maggie's the only one that made it.
Let's have a race.
Okay, ready?
Okay, we're gonna race them.
One, two, three.
Oh, Maggie's lagging behind. Oh, we're going every which way.
The poodle won by default. She went to her carrying case. These two are walking around in circles.
She's going home. Oh, and Maggie's shutting the door. So what should we name the poodle and the pug? Let us know down in the comments. We can't get enough of these little guys.
They're so cute.
So let us know down in the comments what we should name the pug and the poodle. I think we should name the pug Pugsley.
Pugsley?
Yeah, what do you think?
Well, then you should name the poodle Puddles.
Well, I want to see what our fan suggestions are. Leave a comment down below. And also let us know if you do want to see another Chubby Puppy review. What Chubby Puppy should we be looking for on our next toy hunt?
Yeah. So we have done the poodle, the beagle, and the pug.
Ben wants to find the golden doodle.
Yeah, I do. So let us know which one you want us to do next.
And if you like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
On Facebook.
And Twitter. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.